of young workers. And this goes from engineers to general labor. It's not only field work, it's manufacturing plants and all those. So there are very strong pulling factors here too. And in terms of the pushing factors, somebody spoke about climate change here, about the natural disasters that are caused. We can look at that. We also need to look at our foreign policies and what happened throughout history. What were the U.S. foreign policies in Latin America, particularly Central America, and some of the consequences of that is what we are seeing right now.
Excellent. Very well said. I got